What you hear is the talking of a confident man.